Do you know how Dad has been dabbling a mouse at work?
Mm-hmm.
Can I just take my oils out? Or he's been battling, you know, in the garage. Now, I have a mouse that is on my desk all the time, poops on my desk. So I set a trap. It ate the stuff off of my trap and pooped right around the trap.
What are you baiting the trap with?
Well, now I'm using peanut butter.
You gotta put it underneath the trigger also.
I smeared it all over.
You gotta make it so they gotta work to get it on. Get it.
Yeah.
That's what that rack got doing. I got cleaning out the trap. Because I kept just putting a little bit on top.
Oh, yeah, no.
And I was like, no, you know what? I'm gonna make them work for this one. And I just put it underneath.
Well, I'm trying to put in crackers underneath it, but it got the crackers out. Okay. maybe, how about like 5 minutes?
I can't do it in that.
What?
I can't do it in that time.
10. 10 work?
Yeah.
Because I have to go to the afternoon club.
Mm-hmm.